small.
On the 14th, July 1989, the Right Reverend Joseph Oyanga was elected the second bishop of Lira Diocese. Bishop Joseph Oyanga was born on the 28th February 1936 in Omoro Alanyi Catholic Parish and Joint Seminary. And on the 1st October 1989, he became the first Lao priest to be ordained bishop, serving as the second bishop of Lira Diocese after Bishop Cesar Asili. At the time he was ordained, he had served as a priest of Tororo Diocese
for 26 years.
He then served as the bishop of Lira Diocese, which he served for 14 years from 1st October 1989, and he retired on the 2nd December 2003. While in service, he is described as a great shepherd, teacher, a peacemaker, a parent, a counselor, who spent most of the time associating with his flock, a pillar in the Catholic Church, God-fearing and hard-working, while others looked at him as a uniting factor.
When you take one issue, and then you
need to walk between your work. Kiden Jolo Kerilwak, Yoraba, Jolowa, Tetedua, Yadonupea, Mituya, Alekonika, Wandupodu, Veda Hoda.
Good dummy, the real near me, what people get part of it, and me, bit of getting ashes. When your wife killed my water to it.
Chapel pool, Ubino ya very carnere. Redway chapel, Rupert chapel, oh, Saint Leo. Boro boro.
Joseph Warren of the 18th.
Tell me you charwil. A rig belly moon pier a ring. Moon charwil a matia chela chela.
Mata paranguen, Bishop Oyanga. Fano berocan, rechalo a duogi metiske. Don Panuko ban, petitia me jo a chono timo, petitia me Bishop Asilo timo, petitia me Bishop Joseph Oyanga o timo.
After retirement, Oyanga developed difficulty in breathing and passing out urine, and all along, he has been getting treatment both in Tororo and at Pope John's Hospital Abel, where Father Dr. Sam Okori, one of the priests he sent to school, had been managing and taking care of his health.
And it was June 2018 when he got better and decided to go back to Tororo.
Bishop came to us in Abel Hospital on the 27th of June. Stabilized him, and for all these months he has been very fine.
It was not until Sunday, 22nd July 2018, at the age of 82 years, when he succumbed to congestive cardiac failure at St. Anthony Hospital in Tororo, and the situation went out of hand, and where he had his last breath. Though he has gone to be with the Lord, his achievements and legacy remains forever in the diocese.
Doctor,